My name is Bauke Oudega. At the moment I'm the president of FEMS, the Federation of European Microbiology Societies. And I'm a professor of molecular microbiology at the VU University in Amsterdam. I worked my life on protein secretion pathways, outer membrane proteins, adhesion factors and bacteriocins. My hero is Antonie van Leeuwenhoek, who lived in Delft from around 1630 to 1720. And he built a microscope with which he could see bacteria and other tiny organisms for the first time. This was around 1770, 1774. He published around 400 letters describing his findings, not only bacteria, algae and yeast cells, but also sperm cells and red blood cells. So he opened a whole new field of science, the discipline of microbiology, but also contributed to the medical sciences and to our understanding of the human body. So he is my hero because he did so much for us at the moment by just looking through his microscope. He built more or less 400 of these microscopes, and some have been saved, about 10 or so, and they are visible, and you can also have a look through them yourself at specific museums.